Greetings in the matchless name of the Lord Jesus Christ. It's that time again. Absolutely. Caroling with DeMarcus. It's the Christmas season. It's a time of love. And for those of us that love Jesus, that love God, it's that time of the year all year long. We don't wait until this time just to give a gift of love and kindness and honor. No. We do it all year. In this set time of this Christmas season that we are in, you know, we meet with our families, we have a great time, we eat, we love, we open our gifts, all of that. There's been something constructed by Elder-elect DeMarcus J. Williams. It's called Caroling with DeMarcus. Last year, it was phenomenal. It absolutely was phenomenal. And it was a good time, praise the name of the Lord. But it brought a lot of healing. It brought families together. Individuals, you know, were able to experience healing and be impacted in tremendous ways mentally and relationally. It's things like caroling with DeMarcus that brings families together. It's things like caroling with DeMarcus that brings, you know, a resurging of love and strength and refocus the human brain and mind concerning what this season is really all about. You're gonna be able to experience that all over again. Use this tool, Caroling with DeMarcus, as a means whereby the Spirit of the Lord is reviving you. He's reviving your family. He's reviving, hallelujah, your perspective. He's setting you free, praise the name of the Lord. It can happen in one tune. It can happen in one sound. It can happen in, there's three or four different lyrics or different words in a given song. So Caroling with DeMarcus, I honor it. I'm grateful to God for it. I want you to take time now, press play and play again and play it again. Hallelujah. And let's go down a flow, a stream of being resurged and strengthening, hallelujah, as we carol, experience rather, caroling with DeMarcus. God bless you.
Can't you feel the winds blowing? Can't you see the trees flowing? It's my favorite time of the year. Oh, how the snow keeps falling. From this scene I know it's Christmas time. My most favorite time is here. How I love to see the children playing on the hill, the people slaying. It's my favorite season of the year. And I love to hear the carols singing and the bells ringing, dong ding. From this scene I know Christmas is here. It's my most favorite time of the year. Look
how the family. Merry Christmas, everyone. It's DeMarcus Williams, and you are now tuning in to this year's Christmas Eve special of Caroling with DeMarcus. Now, if you know me by now, you already understand how excited I am, because this is my most favorite time of the year. I mean, come on, who would resist a season that renders love and joy and peace and comfort and, well, we cannot forget about the tangible gifts, right? But more than receiving, we have a priceless opportunity to not only give, but be.
So I've created tonight an authentic musical experience for your holiday enjoyment.
Now, if you're like me, you're very imaginative. And when you hear the word carol, you automatically think about going into a festive event, out into the community, or from door to door, singing songs. Well, tonight, you don't have to go out into the community. You don't even have to necessarily expect someone to come and ring your doorbell. But in the comfort of your home, you can sit right in front of your screen and enjoy modern, contemporary, authentic renditions of traditional carols that have carried us throughout decades.
Tonight, we're going to start off by one of the most popular carols that we've heard throughout our time, throughout our childhood, even now for some of us in our adulthood. It was written in 1914 in Ukraine, and it has given us so much cheer. Please receive this rendition of Carol of the Bells.
Hark how the bells, sweet silver bells, all sing to say, throw cares away. Christmas is here, bringing a cheer to young and old, meek and the bold. Ding dong, that is their song, with joyful ring, all caroling. One seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, how they pound, raising the sound, o'er hill and dale, telling their tale. Gaily they ring, while people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here. Merry, 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 merry Christmas.
Merry, merry. Merry, merry, merry Christmas.
On they sing, on without end, their joyful tone to every home.
Ding, 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 dong, dong. 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 Ding, 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 dong, dong.
Ring, Christmas bells, merrily ring, tell all the world Jesus is King. Loudly proclaim with one accord, the happy tale, welcome the Lord. Ring, Christmas bells, sound far and near, the birth of Jesus is here. Herald the news to old and young, tell it to all and every tongue. Ring, Christmas bells, toll loud and long, your message sweet, heal and prolong. Come all ye people, join in the singing, repeat the story told by the ring.
Merry, 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 merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Ring Christmas bells, tell all the world that Jesus is here.
Ring, 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 ring,
tell all the world ring, ring, he is here. Of the bells, how they're singing. Can you hear the ringing? Can you hear them trembling as they pound the glad tidings of the newborn King? Can you hear the ringing? Hark how the bells, sweet silver bells, all seem to say, throw cares away.
Ding, dong, ding, dong.
Ding, dong, ding, dong, that is their song, with joyful ring, all caroling.
Ding, 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 dong, dong, dong. Ding, 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 dong, dong, dong.
Herald the news to old and young, tell it to all in every tongue.
Ring-a-ling-a-ling.
Ring Christmas bells, merrily ring, tell all the world Jesus is King.
Ring-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling.
Can you hear? Are you listening?
Are you listening?
To the caroling.
To the caroling.
By the ringing. Yeah.
The
bells.
There's a chime in the
singing.
Bells as they sing.
Can you hear?
Can you hear the caroling?
Trembling,
oh,
as they
announce
the
arrival of the newborn King. Yeah. There is a caroling going on. Yeah,
can you hear them?
Can you hear them?
ye faithful, joyful and triumphant, O come ye, O come ye to Bethlehem. Come and behold him, born the King of angels. O come, let us adore him. O come, let us adore him. O come, let us adore him, Christ the Lord. Yea, Lord, we greet thee, born this happy morning, Jesus, to thee be all glory given. Son of the Father, now in flesh appearing, O come, let us adore him. O come, let us adore him. O come, let us adore him, Christ the Lord.
For some, it may be a myth, it may be a folktale, but for me, I understand that there is a specific reason why we gather this time of the year to celebrate. And it's for no other reason, or it should be rather, to commemorate the birth of Jesus Christ. This next carol is one that was actually given to be an African American spiritual, yet it has been so scripturally laced that it gives us a picture of what it's like to go into Bethlehem and tell everybody in the community that a newborn king has arrived. Receive this rendition of Children Go Where I Send Thee.
Children go where I send thee, how shall I send thee? I'm gonna send you one by one, one for the little bitty baby, born of the Virgin Mary, who was born in Bethlehem. Children go where I send thee, how shall I send thee? I'm gonna send you two by two, two for Paul and Silas, one for the little bitty baby who was born in Bethlehem. Children go where I send thee, how shall I send thee? I'm gonna send you three by three, three for the Hebrew children, two for Paul and Silas, one for the little bitty baby who was born in Bethlehem. Go where I send thee. Children go where I send thee, how shall I send thee? I'm gonna send you four by four, four for the four standing at the door, three for the Hebrew children, two for Paul and Silas, one for the little bitty baby who was born in Bethlehem. Go where I send you. send me. I'm gonna send you 5 by 5, 5 for the gospel preachers, 4 for the 4 standing at the door, 3 for the Hebrew children, 2 for Paul and Silas, 1 for the little bitty baby who was born in Bethlehem. Children, go where I send thee. How shall I send you? I'm gonna send you 6 by 6, 6 for the 6 that shouldn't get fixed, 5 for the gospel preachers, 4 for the 4 standing at the door, 3 for the Hebrew children, 2 for Paul and Silas, 1 for the little bitty baby who was born in Bethlehem. God, where I send you. Children, go where I send thee. How shall I send you? I'm gonna send you 7 by 7, 7 for the 7 that went to heaven, 6 for the 6 that couldn't get fixed, 5 for the gospel preachers, 4 for the 4 standing at the door, 3 for the Hebrew children, 2 for Paul and Silas, 1 for the little bitty baby who was born in Bethlehem. Oh, right there, he was born. Children, go where I send thee. How shall I send you? I'm gonna send you 8 by 8, for the 8 that stood at the gate, for the 7 that went to heaven, for the 6 that couldn't get fixed, for the gospel preacher, for the 4 standing at the door, for the Hebrew children, for Paul and Silas, children, go, go, tell it on the mountain. Tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Let all creation repeat the sounding joy. Joy to the world, the Lord has come and he is here. Now listen up, every man, woman, boy, and girl. Go throughout the nations and tell it around the world. Prophesy. Now behold, our Jesus has arrived. Hey, go where I send you. Children, go.
Turkey and some mistletoe, help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes on the glow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loading lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child, oh, is gonna smile to see that reindeers really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas.
Music in and of itself is very vast in nature. I mean, it speaks in several different languages. It expresses in so many different cultures and more. Like music, there is one word that too is very expressive. It is very familiar to those of us who are in the Christian faith. It's a one word praise, and it means to celebrate. What word am I talking about? Yeah, that word is hallelujah. This next song expresses that word in a tremendous way, and this song has become a staple in today's churches. Many renditions of it, but I want you to sit back, relax, and enjoy this rendition of Hallelujah.
I've heard about this baby boy who's come to earth to bring us joy, and I just want to sing this song to you. It goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift. With every breath I'm singing hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. A couple came to Bethlehem, expecting child. They searched the inn to find a place for you were coming soon. There was no room for them to stay, so in a manger filled with hay, God's only son was born. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah. All the shepherds left their flock by night to see this baby wrapped in light. A host of angels led them all to you. It was just as the angel said, you'll find him in the manger bed. Emmanuel and Savior, hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. A star was shown bright up in the east to Bethlehem, the wise. wise men three come many miles and journeyed long for you. And to the place at which you were, their frankincense and golden myrrh they gave to you and cried out, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Rescue me, this baby boy would grow to be a man and one day die for me and you. My sins would drive the nails in you. That rugged cross was my cross too. Still every breath you drew was hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Also be a phrase that expresses the immortality of who he is. We have often read and we've often heard many stories and many experiences of even angelic beings that express to God Gloria. Tonight I have set before you a great rendition of Angels We Have Heard on High.
Angels we have heard on high, sweetly singing o'er the plains and the mountains in reply, echoing the joyous strain. Gloria in excelsis Deo.
Tonight has been awesome, and I thank you so much for deciding to spend your Christmas Eve with me. I don't take it lightly. I'm honored. Thank you. I want to keep in touch with you. Follow me on social media. You can follow me at DeMarcus J. Williams. You can follow me at I Am Worship Development, the Voice Clinic Music Institution, and I Am Music Group. We want to do projects like this and more for you to enjoy, not just for the holidays, but all throughout the year. It's a time where we need to love on one another. And again, music is universal. It's a way I express my love to you. Your contributions are a way to breathe life into this movement, and we much appreciate all that you do and all that you give to help us move. If you would like to make a donation, you can do so at Cash App by using the $ IAMMG4. Again, that's the $ IAMMG4. That's our Cash App profile. And if you'd like to give by other means, you can do so by contacting us at IAMMusicGroup4@gmail.com. Until we see you again next year, have a merry, merry, merry Christmas.